Okay, it's rap back to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Caldy, and today, guys, we are doing a game with probably the most cheesiest squad ever assembled in NBA 2K17 history. Yeah, I said it. Fucking history, all right? I just want to shout out my boy, Your Brain on Sports. He made this team for me and let me use his account, so his Twitter will be in the description. Make sure you guys go drop him a follow, man. He streams on Twitch as well. And, yo, this squad is fucking amazing. These are the tallest speed-boosting players in the game. Now, in case you guys don't know, to speed-boost in NBA 2K17, you need an 86 ball control. So some of these players actually have like 77, 78 ball control, but obviously you can put a ball control shoe on them, and then that'll bump that ball control rating up above an 86 or add an 86 so you can actually speed boost. And you guys already know I've speed boosted with this Shaq before. This Shaq is super cheese. But at point guard, guys, we have 98 KD, the best player in the goddamn game.
And these snakes in here, these are the fierce snakes. Now the number one most venomous snake in the entire world. Come on, buddy. Have a go at this. Double whammy. Woo!
Dwight Goodman, all business.
The dude is a glitch in the game and in real life. Cavs fans, incredible, you remember this shot? Because I sure as hell do. Dub Nation, stand the fuck up. Stand up.
And Golden State takes the lead.
Not much to say there. And then at shooting guard, yes, I'm using him at shooting guard. Diamond Giannis Antetokounmpo, man, 6'11", 86 ball control, and then a nice little 3-point shoot to boost that up a bit. And then we have Porzingis, guys, with the ball control shoe. He can speed boost. 7'3" player that can speed boost. What has 2K done to the goddamn game this year, boys? And then at power forward, I don't know what the fuck kind of face this dude is making, but Nikola Jokic.
Oh shit, it's Nikola Jokic.
Nikola Jokic. This card's actually super nice. You need to put a ball control shoe on this dude as well to make him speed boost. A lot of these players, actually, I needed to do that. And then at center, we have Amethyst Shaq. You guys already know about this card. 7'1". The fact that Shaq can speed boost is just crazy because the fucker weighs 325 pounds. That's a goddamn freight train, baby. And then at backup point guard, we have Brandon Ingram, who is high all the goddamn time.
Smoke weed every day.
Yo.
And he is also 6'9". I feel like this dude's actually taller than that. I'm not entirely sure. He looks taller out there, but who knows? And then we have this pasty-ass white boy, Tony Kukoc. Got to play with Michael Jordan, this lucky son of a bitch, to get him some championship rings. 6'10", with a 88 ball control shoe. He can speed boost. And then we have Keith Van Horn, another loyal member of the pasty-ass white boy squad. 89 overall. This dude's a budget badass, man. I love his release. 87 ball control. And then we have Julius Randle. Lakers Nation, stand the fuck up. 6'9". I had no idea that this dude could speed boost, but Your Brain helped me out and found that out. 87 ball control. And then, guys, we have the GOAT himself, man.
I'm 12.
We're like 1,200.
He's legit.
Emerald Thon Maker. I remember when this card came out, I made that video on him and it was just crazy. This card's a cheese ball. 88 ball control, boys. 7'1". So guys, this is the team of the tallest speed boosters in the goddamn game. I hope you guys are ready for this shit. The cheesiest lineup of all fucking time. Let's get
holy
it.
Holy shit.
All right, guys, here we go. And somehow my team like glitched into these Golden State Warriors jerseys or some shit. So I don't know, man. Dub Nation, you might as well just stand the fuck up. I tried to pick the Timberwolves, but yeah, the game just like kind of glitched out or something, man. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I guess I have to support the Warriors. Shaq going for the lob. KD to Shaq this. Let's go. Speed booster. Stand the fuck up. Hell no. Oh, fuck no. Good board, Shaq. Page of Stoyak. Yo, Shaq, you fucking big idiot, bro. Another thing that I hope that they fix next year, man, is Shaq needs to have like two different body types. One when he was actually skinny on the Magic, and another one when he was like, you know, kind of fat on the Heat and shit, bro. Like,
nobody calls me Stubby.
They need to fix that shit for next year, but let's try to cheat. We need to cheese a little bit more, bro. Woo! You can't guard me. Oh my god. Shaq, go up. The speed boosters are on fucking top. Let's go, Shaq. All right, Shaq, I will give you a pack of jelly donuts if you make both of these free throws. All right, no donuts for you, fat boy. And he couldn't even make one. Yo, Shaq is so bad at free throws, dog. Come on, man. Free. Major voice crack. Major fucking voice crack. Simon. Give me that. Shaq with the steal. Oh my god, look at him run. Give it back to Shaq. Turn up. Turn the fuck up. Come on. Come and get it. Oh shit. Oh, go up. Get the board. I'm fucking beasting with Shaq. But we gotta make a free throw now. All right, Shaq, if you complete this and one, I will give you fucking 10 cases of jelly donuts. Come on, bro. Oh, he's done it. He has done it. Yo, get a goddamn... How are we not getting a rebound with three centers out there, bro? We got fucking Porzingis out here. Into Jokic. Look at these big men working together. So fucking hot. I mean, good. Give it to... All right, man. I miss this Porzingis so much. This is definitely the cheesiest card in the game, bro. Step back. Sit the fuck down.
Oh, you almost had it. You gotta be quicker than...
Oh, fuck no. Get the ball! God damn it, how are we giving up this many rebounds with fucking tall-ass players out there, bro? This is fucking terrible. Giannis, take that shit all the way. Oh my god. Yo, I don't know what my team's doing right now. Everybody is just playing like shit. Good defense. Shaq is the only one playing good, bro. Literally the only one playing good. Limitless range cheese with KD. And that shot goes in out of all the good shots I've taken, man. That fucking terrible shot. Oh, good steal again. And my whole team can fucking run. The whole team's out there. The whole team's fucking hitting it. All right, guys, so my bench is in the game. My bench isn't nearly as good as my starters. But they can all fucking speed boost. They can all fucking cheese. You guys already know this. And this Thon Maker is a legend. A speed boosting demigod. See what he can do. Who is this? Tony Kukoc. All right, let's see this dude speed boost. Oh, shit. Yo, this card's cheesy. That card's some fucking cheese. Darius Miles, turn the fuck up. This is definitely one of the cheesiest teams I've ever used. Like, the fact that I can just speed boost with... Yo, Kukoc is a fucking demigod. We might have to make a new budget badass video on Tony Kukoc, guys. This dude is a legend, man. That actually reminds me, we need to drop some budget badass real fucking soon. It's been a while, boys. It's been a fucking minute. I might actually just save the budget badasses for 2K18, actually, because this game's pretty much done at this point. But, I don't know. If you guys asked for it a lot, I might have to fucking do it. All right, Keith Van Horn, can this dude speed boost? Obviously he can. He's on the fucking team. Tony Kukoc, turn up. Yo, Kukoc, holy shit. That's my dog right there. His release is cash. He's got that cash ass step back too. All right, guys, I just thought up of a sick new fucking rap for Thon Maker. All right, ready? The roof, the roof, the roof is Thon fire. Thon Maker, let's go. Give me to the line, baby. All right, guys, so we brought in stoned ass Brandon Ingram. He had to put the blunt down for a second. Dude, fuck, why can't he speed boost? What the fuck? I could have swore to God this fucker could speed boost. Well, whatever, he scores anyways. God damn it. All right, guys, so Brandon Ingram's ball control shoe actually wore off before this game. That's why he can't speed boost. But either way, he is still glitchy as fuck. That Ruby card's nice as hell. Keith Van Horn, pasty ass white boy. Pasty ass white boy right at Sean Kemp. Oh my god. I'm out of stamina. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Get in there. Thon. Oh shit. I thought he was about to throw down. That would have been insane. That would have brought the whole goddamn house down. Oh shit. There we go. We got a steal. 2 seconds left. Porzingis at the buzzer. Fucking sucks. I still don't think we have any points with Porzingis somehow. Yo. Goddamn it. This guy's good with the steal button. Step back, Porzingis. Jesus Christ. Keep reaching. I dare you, bro. We're about to turn up with the fucking unicorn. I swear to God. Porzingis for three. Come on, make one for me. Finally, Porzingis hits a goddamn three. It's about goddamn time, big boy. No fucking way. We got the clamps today. Thon. Oh, Thon with the crossover. Holy shit. Oh, shit. Oh, and one. It's about goddamn time, Porzingis. I fucking knew that Peja can't hold this pasty-ass white boy, dude. Give me that shit again. Porzingis, it's your fucking time, Porzingis. It's your time. Dunk on everybody. We're taking over. As my good friend DJ Khaled once said, we taking over. I think that was DJ Khaled, right? Or maybe it was fucking Rick Ross. I don't fucking know. Either way.
Another one.
Wait, he's gonna disrespect Durant like this. Are you fucking serious? He's gonna disrespect the Limitless range like that. KD to Porzingis. Porzingis, do your fucking part. God damn, Porzingis finally hitting shots. 13 points, boy. Oh, fuck no, bro. Yo, how did this guy just make this massive comeback? Like, he's just making every shot now, bro. 2K is trying to fuck me so bad. Come on, 6-point game. We just need to get a couple easy buckets. Give it to Shaq. Holy shit. Yeah, just give it to Shaq. Just feed Shaq, man. He's hungry as fuck. Look at him. He's big as shit. Shaq, why did I just pass up a layup for a point? God damn it, bro. I'm actually a fucking idiot. I passed up a wide open dunk for a Shaq O'Neal three. Yo! My team is bending over and just allowing themselves to get fucked. Holy shit, bro. We were up like 15 points, man. Come on, dude. All right, give it to... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Who is that wide open? Nobody's wide open. Oh, it's always fucking Shaq, dude. Oh, Jokic in the corner. Jokic, don't fail me now. Green light. Thank God, bro. All right, Thon Maker's back in the game to save our ass, guys. The fucking GOAT has re-entered the game to save our fucking ass. The Thon Man. Oh, my God. He's too fucking small down. Oh, shit. The pasty white boy with the steal. Keith Van Horn. Let's fucking go.
Denied.
Holy shit. Keith Van Horn is turning the fuck up. Huge fucking block. Huge fucking block. Yo, Thon Maker. Thon Maker. Oh, fucking trash. God damn it. Oh, you get the steal, though. Redeem yourself. Thon Maker, fucking redeem yourself. Oh, he's done it. The Thon. Turn me the fuck up. All right, so this dude is just being an asshole, like pausing the game and shit, and his timer just went out. So, you know what? That's basically like a quit to me. We won the fucking game. This dude's annoying as shit. Let's fucking go. All right, guys, so there you have it, man. That was the team with the tallest speed boosters in the game. I hope you enjoyed this. It's too bad that guy was a douchebag at the end, but we did get the fucking win. Shout out to Your Brain on Sports one more time, man. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed that, leave a thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys are new. I'm out, everybody. Peace.
All right, bottles on me. Long as someone drink it, never drop the ball. Fuck it, y'all thinking. Making sure the young money ship is never sinking. About to set it off in this bitch, Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove. Tell me how I'm getting home. You too fine to be laying down in bed alone. I could teach you how to speak my language, Rosetta Stone. I swear this life is like the sweetest thing I've ever known. About to go through.